Donovan Mitchell getting ready to make some personal and Cavalier history on Monday night against DeMar DeRozan and the Chicago Bulls. What a game this turned out to be. Pick it up in the second quarter. It's DeRozan, the mid-range maestro from just inside the free throw line. DeRozan one more time in transition, same spot, same result. He had 18 points at the half. Ball movement here to Zach LaVine, knocks down the deep three, and Chicago leads it by 18 at that point. Mitchell just getting started. Step back three on Alex Caruso and one. He had 16 at the half, but again, just getting warmed up and his team trailing by 18 at the break. Third quarter, Donovan Mitchell hijacks the highlight. Look at the move to get to the rim. Mitchell in the mid-range here. That falls. Mitchell and one. He had 24 in the third quarter and 40 points through three. Chicago still leading by nine after leading by as many as 21. DeRozan still at it. An and one of his own. Jetty Osman cuts to the basket. He'll score it. He had 19, and it's a three-point Bulls lead. Mitchell drives through everybody up and in. Mitchell, one more time. That won't fall. Sticks with it. The putback is good and one. And then Mitchell drives, finds Jared Allen for the dunk and the foul. Chicago still leading by three. DeRozan, look at the footwork and the finish off the glass. He had 44. But Mitchell keeps coming. This time for three. He was 7 of 15 from the great beyond. Late, Mitchell at the line, down two. Misses it and somehow comes up with it. How many times have we seen this week? Mitchell with the putback. It's 130 all. DeRozan with a chance to end it. Won't go. And more opportunity for Mitchell to make history in the overtime. Mitchell surveys, pulls up, and gives the Cavaliers their first lead of the night in the overtime. Mitchell from one coast to another. Mitchell for three. He was 22 of 34 from the field. One more time from three. Mitchell with a franchise record and career high 71 points, 8 boards, 11 assists. The seventh player ever with a 70-point game. Donovan Mitchell takes over. The Cavs win it by 11.